But obviously, we do need to go ahead and take a look at the balance changes right here. As you guys can see, we got a whole lot of buffs and nerfs, and a lot of these I am super excited for. So, first thing we're going to take a look at is this MX9. Oh my gosh. Decrease ADS bullet spread by another 6.5%. Decrease vertical recoil by 4.5%. They increase the ADS movement speed by 6%. They're also going to decrease the ADS time by 6%. Increase the rate of fire by 10 RPM. Okay. So all you need to know is the metaguns are getting nerfed, and MX9 might actually be a viable, if maybe even meta gun in multiplayer in the next season.